This right here is crazy. I feel big, you know what I mean? Like, not big in the sense of weight, you know what I mean? Like, gaining weight or nothing like that. Like, colossal, like, you know what I mean? Like, I heard you were looking for me.
Y'all, we have gotten settled in to the BMB. Got the boy Joe there counting some cards, and we got our breakfast slash lunch all ready to go. All right, guys, it's the very next day. We've got our AM session, some meditating, journaling. Now, chilling on home roof. Damn, she was crazy. It's pretty nice views too. It's nice out. And they got me in a freaking dope ass truck too. This is sick. Hell yeah, guys. One for one right now. Met with the guy, signed him up right there on the spot. But nah, yeah, we're in South Carolina right now doing some roofing for one of Soderbergh's good partners. And they're legit for sure. They got me in a freaking dope ass whip, so we're doing the thing. Let's get this. All right, y'all, it is now Monday. We got the boy Luke pulled up. There's no damage with you. We generated some business, but there's no damage. So we're going to have to take another stab at it. Check this out. Crisp, clean shingle. This is continued. What do you think? Should we follow it? I really don't think so. All right, guys. Next scene, we're here. It's smoke. Get the edges. Show the whole floor. There she is. Where's she going? Where's she going? Alright, guys, it is the next day. So it turns out they had to go take the truck to get wrapped, and it's been a few days, and I'm like just sitting here kind of on my ass type thing. And I was like, you know what, fuck it, let me just take some initiative. So I got myself a nice little rig for the trip. This thing is super pimp. It's definitely pretty legit. So I'm chilling, I'm trapping. We're heading to an appointment right now to get some measurements and see if they want to work with us, see if we can give them a good bid.
You're walking into a construction site.
That's amazing. This is awesome.
Well, this is the core. Yeah, my brother works down at Bob Jones.
Yeah, they met.
The guy that built the house 75 years ago.
Not sure. Either way.
This place is dope.
Definitely gonna get some of that sweet tea to go.
What's the verdict, Joe? How was the meal?
Solid. Good good choice for lunch. Good choice.
So it's done, ladies and gents. We're just slow cruising through the hood. Canvassing this shit. What you got, Luke? What you think?
Let's get this bread.
Let's get this bread! This bread!
Alright, guys, it is the morning time. We've had a workout like every morning. It's been crazy. We're like two sets in, already breaking a sweat.
Let's get this bread.
All right, guys. Workout is complete. I would rate the pump like a 6 or 7 because we went hard for the first 3 sets, hit the bag a little bit, and then just finished off with some resistance. What would you rate it?
5.
5?
Yeah.
Joe wants to die. So we'll have to bring the heat next time. Rubbing on that Italian leather, some convict jeans on. You ready? Yeah. Yeah. Cheer. I get it until the sunrise. Doing 90 and a 65. Windows roll down, screaming now. Number one hustler, getting money. Why you wanna count a nigga money? I'm a hustler, don't need that one of y'all. You see it. Thank you very much. You as well. All right, y'all. So after this workout, we have picked up some coffee and breakfast for the team because you got to appreciate the people you work with. Plus, Chick-fil-A and Starbucks is a fire combo, and they just happen to be right next to each other on the way to the office. So I was like, obviously, I'm going to fucking stop by here and buy some shit. We are going to just hit the field basically the whole day today. Today's the first day that my wings are spread wide open. So I got the vehicle, I'm whipping it. So let's fucking do this shit. Be grateful today. We gotta be grateful today. Number one hustler, getting money. Why you wanna count a nigga money? Yeah. I'm a hustler, yo, no need man. I got you, nigga.
That's what I'm talking about.
So,
yeah, yeah, it is. It's patented, bro.
Yeah.
It's literally the Texas special. This is the barbecue spot?
No.
Oh.
Yeah.
What about us?
Solo.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Bro, who put that there?
Yeah.
Hopefully there's a
bar for
today.
Yeah.
Oh shit, yeah. Hell yeah. Yeah, that looks classy.
Good? Yeah, one of this.
It's our first time here. We just walked in.
Oh,
hell yeah, look at that apple on top of that
egg.
Oh
yeah.
Is that what that is?
Hey, look at that right there.
Just about to go down.
Alrighty guys, it is the very next day. We're headed to the office. Last night was lit. It was just a nice boys' night out. We hit a couple cocktail lounges, had dinner, and then went to a cigar pub. But it was actually hilarious because we were very late. They closed at 10. We left the restaurant at like 9:40. Got there at like 10:56. They are like, fuck these guys. Not really, because they love us, but yeah, we got the cigars bounced. And then, wrapped it up. I ended up going to bed around like 12:50 though, after like getting home. And we still woke up at 5, hit this workout. So this is like back to back to back to back days where I have not slept at all. But fuck it, we ball. It's actually, it feels kind of good, I'm not gonna lie. It's like kind of lit because it's just raw discipline. It took me forever to get started this morning, but like it's just like raw discipline. Uncomfort, just fucking getting it. Anyways, it's Friday, so you know we had to suit up. We are headed to the office right now. We're going to hit this build going down in the neighborhood. I'm gonna work it. Then we're gonna go somewhere downtown and just like enjoy the vibes. Cause I got the suit on. I wanna just chill and be in the moment, you know? So let's get this shit. Let's get this bread. Alright guys, we've pulled up to the build. They're
it's going down right behind me.
We're just walking in the neighborhood because it's like windy. There's trash everywhere.
Swung by, picked all that shit up, and also hung all these guys as well. So I put door hangers. So that's legit. Yeah, these guys are gangster out here. They're doing roofing at a very high level. It's very professional. Look at this shit.
Look at these hoes. What's up, nerds? What are you guys up to? We got the old beauties over here.
This is what it's about, guys. This is what it's all about.
All right, y'all. Build is going good. We are now heading to an adjuster appointment that we have. It's actually super close to the office, so that's good. We're gonna run that, see what he says. Hopefully he's not a nerd, he's cool, and he just buys everything. And we get this deal going forward. After that, I'm gonna grab a bite to eat somewhere, probably Chipotle. Then head back to the build, hit the field, and then wrap up the day with a little downtown action. So let's get this shit.
So I'm just gonna do like my hover pictures and kind of do my walk around, then I'll look.
Yeah, hell yeah. You been looking for walks? Yeah. Heck yeah. Do you happen to know adjusters from travelers from like around the world?
Not around the world, but around a good part of the country, yeah.
Like in Colorado?
I was actually just there last summer.
I'm telling
you. I was there for like 3 weeks, Tito, 3 months.
Do you know Tito?
What's his last name?
Oh, I don't know that one.
And that name sounds familiar, but there's so many.
Oh, there's a lot?
Yeah, there's a lot in Colorado, Texas.
Yeah, Tito is the best, bro. He is like my favorite adjuster of all time.
Did he buy you a lot of room?
Yeah, not only that, but like, we just like, it would just crack up whenever we saw each other. We're like, bro, not you again. Like, what are the odds? Alright guys, we got some grub in us. I did not do any dialogue in there because that's kind of weird to talk to a camera, especially if you're just sitting all alone. But now we're taking a little stroll through downtown and check out the area and see what's good around here. This is called the Camper Down Project. Look at this shit. Like, bruh. These guys, like, somebody threw up a building up there. And he was like, I want ice cream, but then also, I want cookies. Like, what a gangster. And that's like a whole ass, like, play thing with like a rooftop thing. There are like the offices, penthouses up there worth like 2.3 mil. Apartments and shit. This shit is crazy. Come out of your penthouse and you just bought it right here in the front. Imagine being one of these guys. Imagine just bringing up this entire block, everything up as part of the Camper Down Project. Some motherfucker was bored out there and he's like, you know what? I'm just gonna fucking make a block and it's gonna be dope. Have Starbucks and like restaurants and shit. And it was all like $350 million. Which is like nothing. And then around the corner, bro, you just come up to this shit right here. I don't know who came up with this, but they, like, whoever did it was a fucking genius. Like, literally a fucking genius. Bruh. Imagine being in your penthouse, coming down here, chilling on this bench, and just watching this shit. Now don't get me wrong guys, the concept is cool, but this town is gay. Like, this is the middle of nowhere. This should be done in like Miami or something, where shit's happening, where shit's popping. But yeah.
Hey! Hey! Wakey, wakey, eggs and bakey, nigga. Let's get this fucking money.
All right, guys, it's the next day. We pulled up.
Yes, sir. Rolling.
We in this motherfucker. Decided to hit the mountains for shits and gigs. Look at that. Appalachian Mountains.
Look, there's a triangle up in it, too. Already got my...
Yeah, this is fodder sick.
Petition. I move as sweet as I can, roll up without permission. Most of these niggas is
hoes. Closer to the triangle. Status.
No real talent, just yeah. That triangle calls us. Niggas is squares, a movie cast full of bad actors. Don't let the media fool you.
I'm getting so thrown. I ain't with this hard since I was 18.
In a wild ass fucking place.
All right, guys, so now we're like an hour and like
30 minutes.
Hour 30.
We ended up in North Carolina. This is so funny.
Slapping some fire pizza right now, though.
We just drove in the mountains and like, bah, pizza and wings.
Got hella lost.
Man.
Luke, you want to trade?
No. We just got a call for new business. So now we're making money and we're out here.
It doesn't get any better.
This is crazy.
Love yours.
I will say, guys, flying first class has definitely changed my life. Get your own line to check your bags in. You don't wait at all. You just fucking drop them off and don't pay anything and go get this.
Love yours. No such thing as a night that's better than yours. No such thing, no such thing. Heart beating fast, let a nigga know that he alive. Fake niggas, mad snakes in the grass. Let a nigga know that he arrived. Don't be sleeping on your level, cause it's beauty in the struggle, nigga. Those who are, nigga. It's beauty in the struggle, nigga. It's beauty in the struggle, ugliness in the success. Hear my words and listen to my signal of distress. I grew up in the city and know sometimes we had less. Compared to some of my niggas down the block, man, we were blessed. And life can't be no fairy tale, no once upon a time. But I be goddamn if a nigga don't be trying. So tell me, mama, please, why you be drinking all the time? Cause all the pain he brought you still linger in your mind. Cause pain still lingers on mine.
Alright, guys, we have been picked up.
The VIPs, these guys. Got the snacks. Shit. Who didn't know about it? Some snacks. And weed.
For what's money without happiness? Or hard times without the people you love? Though I'm not sure what's about to happen next.